Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm showing you injections of the smile line in kind of a Ferning or lateral technique to help prevent without adding a lot of volume, but to address the area subtly. Let's go to the video and watch the technique now.
Here, and you can relax, that's the front of our masseter. So anatomically, that's where the facial artery comes up. It comes like this. The vein is tortuous and goes more lateral. And the inferior labial artery comes off the superior labial up along the nasalis up here and then forms the nasalis here. There is also the columellar branch anterior here, and I think we subclinically occlude that a lot and it just gets better on its own. What I'm going to do is inject lateral to this because it's safer, and I inject antegrade and retrograde. Antegrade and retrograde. And what we're doing is just preventing the smile line. And by doing this, some people call it the Ferning method. Smile again for me and relax. Come down, do it inferiorly. But it's better than going along with the artery because it's safer. And we're not trying to create volume. I think that's one of the biggest takeaways from this. She does not need volume, she's perfect. But what we're doing is bracing the skin so that this line doesn't become a line. If we were to add volume, that's not where she wants volume. Okay, so we're using Restylane D-Fine with a 29 gauge Terumo needle. These needles are great, they got great flow. We're going to poke here. We're just going to brace the edge of the mouth, the smile line that people don't like. And if we get these early, they never become deep and ingrained in the skin. You can just see where the line is. I'm going perpendicular to it because I want to brace it so when she smiles that there's some support in the tissue here. Also, it's safer because I'm going perpendicular to the artery that's running like this. If you go with the vessel, you can cannulate it. So it works out both ways. You can also come, I noticed one side was just slightly deeper than the other, and we can come up even higher and add a little bit of product through here. And really, remember, hyaluronic acid is in our body. It is part of our makeup, and it draws water in. It's in our joints, it's everywhere. So adding extra helps hydrate the skin, provide support. What a lot of people don't know is that it's also an antioxidant. So hyaluronic acid is an antioxidant, and in fact, is associated, if you ingest it, with longevity, although we don't recommend ingesting filler because it's very expensive. There is a plant you can get in Japan that has hyaluronic acid, and the people that eat it live into their hundreds. So that is doing Restylane Lift along the smile lines perpendicular to the vessels, but not adding volume.
So thanks for joining me today. Let us know below, what are the treatments that you like? What are the methods you like? Go to Instagram to see our before and afters of our models. And let me know what you want to see in the future. Join us here, subscribe to this channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.